In this lesson, we will learn about the paint tool in Adobe Illustrator. The paint tool is perhaps the most powerful tool in Illustrator. It can be used to create countless lines, curves, and shapes. The tool is used by creating an anchor point and then by connecting those points with lines which can be connected further to create shapes. To begin with, let's create a new document. Go to File, click New, or you can press Ctrl N on your keyboard. With Pen Tool, we will learn how to draw straight lines. We will also learn how to draw curves and learn how to edit the parts. First, let's draw a straight line using Pen Tool. To do that, click and hold on Pen Tool on Tools panel. Then we can see Pen Tool contains four tools inside. Pen Tool, Add Anchor Point Tool, Delete Anchor Point Tool, and Convert Anchor Point Tool. For now, we will stick with Pen Tool. Select Pen Tool, or you can also press P on your keyboard. When you are drawing with Pen Tool, you are placing anchor points on the artboard. The anchor points are joined by parts forming a line segment, which can be straight line or curved lines. To draw a straight line, click once on the artboard where you want to draw a straight line segment to begin. Do not drag if you want to draw a straight line. Click again where you want to add the next anchor point. Then you will notice a straight line. You will also notice that first anchor point you created when you clicked on the artboard for the first time is now hollow, while the last anchor point is a solid square. A solid anchor point indicates that it is currently selected. To continue creating straight line segments, just keep clicking on the artboard where you want to put an anchor point, and you will notice Illustrator will create a path in between. The path you see here is called an open path. That means the starting point and the end point are not closed. To close the path, simply click back to the first point you have created. You will see a small circle next to the pen tool pointer indicating that the path is closed. If you want to leave path open and start new path, then press Ctrl and click anywhere away from the object on the artboard. Then you can draw another line, or you can finish a path by clicking on any other tool in Tools panel. Sometimes there will be situation like where you want to add extra anchor points and delete anchor points that you don't need. Let's say we want to get rid of an anchor point. Select the Delete Anchor Point tool from Tools panel, then click on a point you want to delete. For example, if you click here, then we can see the anchor point is deleted. Then if you want to add extra anchor point, select the Add Anchor Point tool from Tools panel and click anywhere along the line segment. We can add an extra anchor point. So this is how to draw straight line segment using Pen Tool in Adobe Illustrator.